Hi, this is Asing. You are now watching Asing Math TV. In this video, we will learn how to obtain the mean and the standard deviation for a set of raw data by using Casio calculator. First, press mode for twice until we see SD number 1. To input the values, we just have to press the value 1, for example, and we press M plus. So n equal to 1 is to indicate the first observation that we have. For the second observation, 3, also the same, we press 3 and followed by m plus. Then 3, m plus, 5, m plus, 7, m plus, 8, m plus. Altogether, we have 6 observations as we can see here. Press AC before we proceed. Shift 2 is for us to obtain the mean and also the standard deviation's value. X bar stands for mean. So we have 1, which is equal to 4.5 as we can see here. And shift 2 again, as we can see, we have two different symbols, 4, 2, and 3 respectively. And what do they represent? For certain calculator, we might see sigma and s. For sigma stand for population standard deviation, s stand for sample standard deviation. And what do this represent? N, we just refer to the formula and we will realize n is for population. N minus 1 is for sample. So which means that if I say the questions ask for population standard deviation, then we should choose number 2. And this is the value that rounded to the nearest 3 decimal point. And shift 2 again, if let's say the question asks for sample n minus 1, so we choose 3 and equal. And this is also the value that rounded to the nearest 3 decimal point. How last say we have to show the summation value, then we have to press shift 1. Summation x is number 2, then we choose 2. Remember to press equal, so we have 27. And we shift 1 again and look for summation x squared 1 and press equal and we will get 157. We have to bear in mind that summation x squared is totally different from summation x the whole thing squared. For summation x squared, we can get it from the calculator 157. And for summation x the whole thing squared, we have to get the value of summation x, which is 27, and we square manually. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this. See you.